Okay, for our wings, you're going to make a slip knot. And then we're going to chain 10. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then you're gonna do one single crochet in the second chain from the hook and one half double crochet in each of the next stitches. Okay, for the next round, you're going to chain one, turn, and do one single crochet in the next seven. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then you chain one and you turn and you do another single crochet in the next seven. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, then you chain one and you turn and you do one single crochet in the next five. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Chain one and turn. You do one single crochet in the next four. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then you're going to do one single crochet along the top to create a round edge. Okay, and there you have your one wing. So you fasten off. Okay, so now you just need to join the wings together. I've already made another wing. So with your tapestry needle, you sew these wings two together at the top. Okay, then you turn it over and make a knot. and cut this piece off. And then you sew it onto your shoe at the back. So you find the middle of the shoe, and then you sew on your wings to the back. Okay, then you fasten off and sew in all your ends and make a knot here at the back. Okay, so once you're done, you can make two pairs and just repeat the entire process to make two pairs of these angel booties.